Welcome back to some more Kingdom Come Deliverance. We are pretty much reaching the end here, aren't we? You know I will. But, now there's only two things left to do. Repair my armor and report to Sir Edzig. After I take a nap, I seem to be sleep deprived. Sir?
Greetings, good lord. How may I serve?
Oh, it's going to cost me that much. So I have 800 groschen. I need to repair this. This. Oh my gosh, it's going to cost so much money. Okay. Alrighty. How about we haggle?
Let's have a word. Wow.
Let me just borrow this for just a quick second. Okay. Crisp and clean. Come on, Mutt. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Let's get rid of charcoal because we don't need that. Actually, I want to get rid of that. Sleep and save. Just take a 3-hour nap. It'll be fine. Let's speak to Sir Radzik before the sun fully sets, and I won't be able to find him. Father! Trying to talk to you, man. You son of a... Move! Oh my gosh! I've been looking... Hey!
Greetings. What business have you?
We won the day.
It was a tough fight, but in the end, we were victorious. And well, good. That's good news. Then you lost on our side. Kuno's men, how did they fare?
Three survivors. Indeed.
Once again, I'm beholden to you. I don't know what I'd do without you.
True. Nothing much gets done without me.
I'm glad I still have you at least. Let's go and rest now.
Thank you, sir. I already took a nap. So now what? I mean, like, where do we go from here? I guess I could go meet up with Sir Hans. Boo-boo-boo-boo. Let's see what we got. Oh, fast travel. Anything else? Other than Privet's Lovitz. Because I don't want to waste any more time doing that. Well. Go do the epilogue. Thank you. Pebbles?
Yeah.
Neuhof isn't too far. I can make it. Could buy a new horse. I've never even bothered to look. I think this is where it all started. Well, other than scallops. Hans, how are you, dear friend? Thank you. What now? Like your armor, man. Uh-huh. What if we should fall as heroes in the battlefield? Then I'll die with honor. I'll gladly help. I have my own lady love. What happened?
What happened to me? I lost it. But you'll get it back for me. You're a smart lad. I'm sure you'll figure out a way.
Alright.
Is there there something else I should fill out?
I lost the dice. The Dechka tower is there too. Well.
So you bet a rare family heirloom, even though you don't know how to play dice.
I do know how to play dice, as long as the other fella doesn't cheat. They'll still be sitting there, sweating the phone in their heart.
Then you ought to have had him clapped in the stocks. Alright, if that's what you want, I'll go to the Dechko and find this.
What? Skin a cat? What kind of a saying is that? I don't know. Before my time, I guess. A few hundred years before my time. Well, I found my lady love. I suppose I ought to help you do the same. Ha! Game of Thrones. Alright. Maybe the next time I play this game, I'll just be an outright bandit. Look at that night sky. Can't really see any constellations, can you? I don't know, maybe the stars are different over Bohemia than it is here. I don't know. Not an astrologer. Astronomer? I don't know. But boy, is it dark. What the hell is going on there? What's with the red smoke? Oh. I've been here. Why is the smoke red though? That just don't make any sense. Yeah. Best not to dwell on it. Okay, I'm gonna need a torch. And I passed it again. Oops, sorry. Oh, easy enough.
Can't say you good night. What can I do for you?
Are you the one who played dice with your cake?
Played a lot, lad. Why nobody made me? You no more throw dice.
Land's hard.
Well, look here. Have you still got that piece of jewelry?
No, I don't. Some noble rode through here and we had a game or two. Only the dice kept falling his way. I was looking to keep my boots.
What was he like?
Can you tell me anything else about him?
Why, gently.
Oh! Which way did he go?
He was waiting for someone here. But when they didn't show up by midday, he rode on. He mentioned something about camping by the bridge over the Sasso River. That one before the charcoal burners came. My still hanging there.
There aren't many fords along the river.
Alright. Well, I thank you. And with you, good sir. All the way to Sasso. Ow. Ah, oh, bloody hell. You mother... Frick that. Well, at least I've stopped the bleeding. Two, maybe three guys, I can take them, no problem. But four or five guys, that's so much for any one man to handle, even with my dog. Now, I'm not much of one to run away from a fight, but goddamn, look. My problem is that I just go for every fight I can run into. That's my problem. Overconfidence. It's my weakness. Just hope I don't have to fight whoever this nobleman is. Good thing I got away though. Did not want to have to re-ride and find a whole new place. Not a whole new place, but a whole new trail to follow. You did good, boy. When we find that camp, you're getting some dried meat. Uh-oh. Oh, no. Well, found him. And who are you? Listening. Good to know. Good to know. Okay, okay. Do that. I should probably rest first. Because I ain't going anywhere in the dead of night. Uh-uh. No. Don't want to repeat it last time. But, I suppose I'll end the video here. And, yeah. Take a nap. You don't mind if I sleep next to your body, do you? Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Oh, damn, I'm sorry. I wanted to take a nap for a quick second. Well, then, damn. Fine. I'll leave. Ungrateful. Wait a minute. There's a map I found. Okay, that wasn't it. No. Here we go, scorched map. Alright, this must be it. End the video here. And we'll go and investigate.